quick, but when it breaks, you can't replace it. So, sadly, no, that is the one caveat. The doormats say that almost everyone sends theirs out anyway. And then, like, there's many people who use the cover more, but like, instead it seems like a lot. They're getting a lot of laundry in the bed, so they have some.
Got the kitchen.
And there is, it looks like it's captured for the light fixture, so you have a bad deal.
Full size appliances, dishwasher, stove.
And who is in here for?
There were three young women living here. They moved in summer 2020. And they're here for a long time. One got married, so that kind of was a long. This is also looking for this for change. They have just started all of them, so full 4 years. Yeah, they were really happy here. And this whole place painted when they moved in, obviously, we couldn't get any of the paint because it was the end of the pandemic, so everything has been freshly.
Closet, bathroom. Up on the third floor, we have the other two bedrooms, second bedroom. These are sliding doors. This is north, and that's east facing. Closet, and here is the master bedroom. Come in, south facing. Ensuite bathroom. Soaking tub, full walk-in closet.